cold.
Frosty cold.
And I'm stove.
Bossy.
And I stove.
Saucy.
And my clothes.
Cost me.
Light for the party.
Party.
Always get it started.
Started.
And I stove.
Bossy.
And I stove.
What's up, y'all? I was supposed to be vlogging when we woke up this morning.
Yeah.
And the whole trip. But I didn't do it. But we're going on a cruise for sister's birthday. Say hey, babe.
What's up?
Say hey, brother.
What's going on?
So, yeah, we're walking toward the shield right now.
I don't want to.
So, can you tell me when we get close?
So, this is the boat, y'all. This is me, babe. This is my brother's first cruise. My sister got cruise a couple of times. So, but we'll get back to you in a minute.
Y'all, it is fine here. But we're waiting on 11:30. We got like 5 more minutes so that we can check in and get squared away on the bike. So, be back. So, I was trying to vlog what's coming up here, but it was just a lot. But we got our bags checked, and we also checked in, and so we're just waiting to be called so that we can get our cars and board the boats.
Sorry, y'all. We was waiting, but we sitting down and eating now. Waiting for our room to eat this taco snacking, y'all. And then, you and babe had a burger and some fries.
I was just out there, looking over the
thing. This is out the window. We're looking at the, I don't know if you guys, Bryce probably couldn't see it. But we're looking at the little dolphins in the water. And we're just waiting for our room to get ready, so. See y'all later. There's the other boat taking off. Y'all, look at the dolphins. Where it going? Look right there. Oh my gosh, they're so cute. But we're on deck 11.
Check it out the scene, guys.
Yeah. So we're just waiting to.
Thank you.
was silly moving, y'all. We just like, we didn't even know he was moving. Like, we stopped, we got in the boat.
DBS subscribers.
But yo, y'all, we're moving. Going upstairs. We moving, y'all.
We moving.
Look at my nails, though. Popping.
Y'all, I be trying to vlog. Like, I'm trying to vlog, but I'm trying to enjoy. This is like first day. It's like a lot going on. We adventured around the boat. We went to the comedy club. We did a few things. I'm gonna give y'all a tour of
Chat,
the boat.
Tell her she needs to invest into a microphone because nobody can hear her.
Don't do me.
Like, Chat, tell her audio sucks.
Get out of my vlog. Get out of my vlog. Or that's why I'm gonna cut you out. Anyways, it's nighttime. There's been a lot going on. It's first day. So hopefully I get more footage the next couple days, because today, yeah, I was slacking. I suck, honestly. But okay. If I have something else to vlog tonight, I will get back on. But bye for now. Hi, y'all. So it's like almost 1:30. I've been up since I think 10, I want to say. I just went up, got breakfast. Just been chilling in the room. Right now, trying this barbecue. And then me and sister is gonna go to this little spa activity thing. But yeah, like I told y'all, I suck. I be trying to vlog. Sometimes I be forgetting. I be kind of, we did a few more stuff yesterday. I didn't vlog, but I'm trying to vlog more today. Hey y'all, so after we got barbecue, I don't know if y'all can hear me as loud as music. After we got barbecue, I chill, whatever. But now we're sitting in line to go lick the tasting. So we're just waiting, it's a long line. And then right here they're playing music and stuff, so pretty sure you heard the music and then everybody getting loud and talking. Sister! Say hey to the vlog.
I'm trying to get drunk, but we trying to go to the club tonight, so I can't get too drunk.
Yeah, because we're definitely already feeling alcohol. But yeah, see y'all once we get inside, so I can show y'all like what we tasted.
Ooh. At least bring an appetizer. I'm hungry.
Maybe we're eating dinner.
We're going to stop coming to go home. Messed up a little fancy. Good day.
It's nice.
Why am I kidding now?
Like, why?
Because we're going to sit. And I need more alcohol.
I'm just trying to figure out, is it my vlog or hers?
It's ours.
Like, I thought the channel of the YouTube is Jasmine Nicole.
It's ours.
I don't see your name nowhere.
You're Jasmine Nicole. I'm T Nicole. See how that works?
Which was her own YouTube channel.
Mm-hmm.
We don't have one together. It's just for.
Bitch, I ain't been vlogging. I've been slacking like hoe. Maybe I'll start day three and be like, y'all, I skipped the first 2 days of a lot going on. Which it was. Because check 10 wore me out, baby. I went to sleep yesterday.
It was things I was supposed to vlog and I did not.
I went to sleep yesterday. Sleep last night. I was in the bed early. Like an old person. They went. I'm sleep. But tonight I'm outside on the water.
All right.
I'm gonna be outside hanging off the deck.
What?
Cause not so bad. I start hanging out the window, but we ain't got no window. It's just open her out there, and then she be like at the red light. We ain't got no red light, so we gonna be at the waves, parking on the front of the boat. You're in the lights in the OC. I'm stopping at traffic lights. We just.
Yeah, we just waiting on our food.
Y'all, look at this bread.
Real ass nasty.
It got raisins. What the fuck is going on with life?
My appetizers are here. She got a salad.
There
it
go.
Can I get some links?
Yeah. So this is.
Can I have some ranch, please?
Okay, got cocktail.
Really what this is.
I'm trying to figure out what the fuck.
Let me
see
what it looks like.
Like what the fuck is this? Like what?
This is a shrimp cocktail. Look.
Like what is this? Like what?
With some zucchini. Like. Let me see what it looks
they
like.
They fucking tried it.
Yeah, it's starting. Damn, you finna.
Like, and then
we got. He got escargot. It's snail, y'all. Like, I'm on. You can't eat one.
Like that one, but. We'll be back when our entrees get here.
You should try one.
So our food came, y'all. This is my food. I got pasta.
Where are you to her nose?
Where are
you? You can send you to somebody's pictures.
Me and sister got the same thing.
Yeah.
So we about to eat, and I will show y'all what we get it for dessert.
So this is my dessert, strawberry ice cream. Y'all, this is the best thing I done had up in here. That food was not good. Like, no.
No.
We got vanilla ice cream. Bad water souffle.
You got the souffle? Nah, I got the chocolate cake.
You got the chocolate?
I got the chocolate cake.
He got the chocolate milk and lava cake.
So, yeah. But... yeah, we're about to eat our dessert and then figure out what we're gonna go do next.
She probably can.
Hey, y'all.
We
had another old game night. So, we went to comedy show, but I couldn't record. They said I'm recording.
No recording.
So, I couldn't do that. But he was funny, though.
He was funny.
What's his name?
That nigga name was Vince.
Vince was funny.
He was alright.
But, yeah. But, it's so pretty in here, y'all. We just left the club, y'all. We in the line.
Chat though, a nigga just almost got beat up in this hood though. Chat.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. These niggas arguing in the hallway. Older than the other nigga.
It's gonna be like 1 o'clock. It's like 12:40.
And we in line finna get food. Oh god, nigga got the munchies.
Cause it closed at 1:00.
This lady gave me an edible out here. I don't even know that bitch.
Wait, you just say the vlog. Anyways, but yeah.
Oh, you're right.
I'm not sure why she be trying to blow it like that. Not since I'm on this, so y'all know y'all gonna like and subscribe. But I'm on this.
Whatever. Anyways, but yeah, y'all. We'll show y'all what we eat and when we get up there. You know, we still got people ahead of us. So.
Hella people.
Yeah, I'm home.
It's hot in here.
But I feel good though. So, yeah. I'm gonna smash this for you. Hey, y'all. It's like 12 almost 1. I woke up at like 11 or something. Sitting in bed for a while. And then took a shower. And then we ate out, getting food. I'm gonna get some pasta.
I mean, right. Now, after I went to the Louis Walla, got my burrito, my food burrito, and listen. And then later, I'm gonna get some barbecue. You know? But after we eat, we're gonna swim first. And then we're gonna swim a little bit and go get some barbecue. For the barbecue, the burrito, the taco place, barbecue place, and then this pasta place. Play out because of 2:30. So far, the barbecue in the taco place, burrito place, is the best I've had on the boat so far. So, let's see what the pasta talking about over here. But, if I could eat the tacos, burritos, and barbecue all day, I would. They only open until the 2:30, unfortunately. So, but I'll be back with my food here. Alright, so I got panini noodles, alfredo sauce, sausage and shrimp. I'm putting some pepper on it because I do need some pepper. And that way. So yeah, I'm gonna try and see what it's gonna go because. And let me see. This shrimp. Let's see if this is what it is. Oh y'all, I feel the weed moving, like my body is just like, you might not be able to see it, but we really going. But let me eat and I'll see y'all when we get to the boat. Hi y'all. It's like 10. I've been up since 8, got in the shower, laying in bed, and I just ate me some cereal. But we're in Honduras, so we're gonna get off the boat. First day of us seeing land since we love Galveston, y'all. Like, it's, yeah, I'm so excited. So we're gonna walk down to the shore that we need to go to, and I'm gonna see y'all when we get off the boat. This is where the island. We're in Honduras, y'all. So this is what it looks like of us getting off the boat. This is what we see. And then we gotta walk that way to do it. Yeah. So, and we're walking. So, but I will get back home when we get a little bit closer, y'all. So this is the little shop. Right here, shop store. Okay, it's lit in Honduras. We're walking to the beach. This is the beach, y'all. Okay.
walk in a bit. Look at the boat, y'all. It's like,
yes, we'll be receiving water. So beautiful, y'all.
Thank you.
outside. It was so hot. They canceled all the experiences.
Right. Hey y'all, look, we got the Trinitee game. And I got me some more cake. We didn't go on the Oscars because of the weather, so we just got really hungry. So we've been walking around, drinking, shopping, and chilling. So, but yeah, that's it. Last stop of the day. Tomorrow, Monday, it's on you. We'll be back. If y'all was cool.
They lit. See you coming down.
Dark shot too.
Girl, when I'm on the scene.